ALEA has identified the Huntsville woman killed in a single car crash yesterday morning as 87-year-old Lucille Clay Humphrey. It happened around 8 a.m. on Darwin Road near Moores Mill Road, about 3 miles north of Huntsville. Humphrey was killed when the 2007 Honda Accord she was driving left the road and struck a tree. She was pronounced dead at the scene.